Hello all y'all, we are playing Final Fantasy 9 with the Moguri mod, and it is time to... Well, time for my ring to talk life. Oh, and I'm not playing the Switch right now. I don't see them fighting very much. Well, maybe I'm just not Japanese enough. Just bugger off. All right, I think this is about how Vivi ended up in Alexandria by the beginning of the game. Okay, so apparently according to the walkthrough, I didn't know this before, if we have BB stay in Treno, we can see another ATE where we can play for a missable card or some sort. Or if we stop by at home, we can see a scene later with Sidan when we enter that place. If I'm gonna be honest, I don't think that scene is all that special. But this, I don't think I've ever seen. So, I wanna do this. Just to... Well, see something I haven't seen before. I can see a budding left-wing politician when I see one. Let's see, where was that? Okay, yeah, that was over this way. I actually want to see if I can play Hippo for that card. Just because I haven't done it before. I think you're Gilgamesh. Yeah, not a couple of wanted posters. Just, you know. No biggie. Yes, yes, excuse you. I suppose that was supposed to be funny too. Again, I'm not laughing. Hippo, where are you? It's not like I've been trying, okay? Let's see, do you have the naming way card? This is the first time I play Tetra Master on this playthrough. Which means I'm probably gonna lose one of the summon cards. And I will be unhappy about that. Put it up here. And how about this? Mistakes may have been made. Well then. I think we better not. Do you have an enemy work card? Well? 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 Shit. Lesson learned. Dude, she's 6. Ah, I thought it was an Italian theme. And now we have a chimera arm. Whatever. Don't ask questions. Okay, so if we can learn mug from that. I'll have you bring in D, so we can use that to learn theory that much faster. Okay, I'll just have a look at the shops. You know, I'll take a little rest here. The episodes being, well, you know, what they tend to be. So, see you momentarily. Okay, so we're back. Well, I'm back. I was going to play a hippo for that card. In the previous episode, but oh well. Oh, I mean, in the previous bit of this episode. Okay, so maybe you remember that because you. You know what? Whatever. I'm just gonna be quiet. Oh right, I could have Yeah. Actually, let's take care of that first. I have a few Stelosios to hand in. So, while I'm doing this, I think I have reached the final boss in the game tiers to Tiara 2. Like other games from that developer, the story is abysmally paced, but hey, works for me. If you find the story and just setting in general of Utawara Rumono a little too bizarre, or that just isn't up your alley for whatever reason, but you don't mind the gameplay, I recommend that you check that game out. Actually, the story is truly an epic, in the technical sense of the word, mind you. I don't mean to say that it is necessarily awesome. I find it to be a little... Well, I have difficulty following it, honest, and I don't quite know what the take-home message is, but the tale itself, it's nice. It's it doesn't do for me what Xeno Saga does, but it's good enough. maybe not 10 out of 10, but I will play again. Oh, that's right. There's this place to go shopping at. I am going to take a slight detour to Dali. Okay. Hello. Okay. Welcome, brave person who lets me shop from a responsible distance away. Now, where's that power pole? I know I have one. Well, I am quite confident that I have one. That for anchor and gold something or other. Go choke her. Yeah, sure. Yay. Now I have a Lifer. I can't English. Jesus. Can I equip those? Oh hey, there's another gold choker. So I didn't lose anything. Reflect ring, auto reflect, and reflect in general. Okay. Sounds like a good deal. Oh, that lapis lazuli, that's our ability. Ah, right, accuracy. That means I can now drop the green dean for something else. Yeah. Well, that's the best thing I have for him, apparently. Oh well. So, to Dali we go. I didn't tell Ruby to go to Quan's dwelling, so we're not doing that. Oh yeah, right, I forgot about this. I honestly don't know what this is supposed to remind us of, if it means anything specific to Japanese. This is... Well, this is ridiculous, but I can sort of get behind it. I'm pretty sure I didn't do this already, right? It's starting to feel more than a little bit stupid. Can I just get that Celestial already? What slot did you find there anyway? We're doing this. Come on. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to end the episode here, and we will resume the next one when I actually get that Celestial. I will hopefully see you before the end of the universe.